Gumede of 2012 would have inspired the youth to be militant and radical, but also to be disciplined as inheritors of the country that many paid their ultimate price for the freedom of our people. Surely Gumede would have agreed with the Youth League that indeed economic freedom in our lifetime is an appropriate slogan, and that they must take the bull by its horns to ensure that indeed the economy is in the hands of the people as a whole, not individuals.